For me, someone who's sad, someone who does not have a job, some is as important to hear. Mm-hmm. And I find that a lot of time medias are only looking for, you know, great stories.
The success stories.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And too often you're kind of like either a hero or a zero. And there are a lot of people in between that are just trying to live their lives and make the best of it.